people that won't listen to yours. And money's where you find happiness, you'll always be poor. If you don't like the job you have, then what do you do it for? The cure to pain isn't something you buy at liquor stores. Nah, the real you is not defined by the size of your office. The real you is who you are when ain't nobody watching. You spend your whole life worried about what's in your wallet. For what? That money won't show up in your coffin.